Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on reversing video clips on your iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Surprisingly, there is no built-in way of reversing videos using the Photos app or iMovie on iOS. However, reversing videos is easy to do with some free apps. The app I use for this is InShot Video Editor. You can download it for free from the App Store. Open it once it's installed. Select Create a New Video, and select the video clip you want to reverse. Once the editor has opened, all you have to do now is swipe these bottom options to the end, and you'll see a reverse button. Tap that. It will take a minute or two depending on the length of your clip to reverse the video. You can now save the reversed video. To do that, tap the share icon at the top right of the screen, and then tap Save. Once it's finished, the video will be saved in the camera roll. You'll notice that a watermark has been added and the video aspect ratio has changed. It's easy to change it back. Just tap the Edit button at the top right, select the cropping tool, and then crop the video. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.